Oh! thanks to my brethren, but look up to him. To him let glory and all praise be given. To him give your applause, nor add the second cause as once your fathers did in Midian, saying, the sword of God and Gideon. It was the Lord that for his Israel fought, and this our wonderful salvation wrought.
Oh! comforted. No think these plagues are sent to your destruction, but for chastisement. Hem oft in mercy punisheth, that sin may feel its own demerits from within, and urge not utter ruin. Turn to God, and draw a blessing from his iron rod.
Oh, with courage, justice with courage. He's a thousand men, he's a thousand men. He's a thousand men. Sound an alarm.
Oh!
Thank you.
his rare strength, and to erase every memorial of the sacred place.
Thank you.
comforted. Nor think these plagues are sent for your destruction, but for chastisement. Heaven often mercy punisheth, that sin may feel its own demerits from within, and urge not utter ruin. Turn to God, and draw a blessing from his iron rod.
Against this gorgeous will I go. The Idumean governor shall know how vain, how ineffective his design, while rage his leader and Jehovah mine. Sound an alarm, sound an alarm, your silver trumpet.
Oh!
to my brethren, but look up to him. To him let glory and all praise be given. To him give your applause, nor add the second cause as once your fathers did in Midian, saying, the sword of God and Gideon. It was the Lord that for his Israel fought, and this our wonderful salvation wrought.
Oh,
Grecian coast, where Ptolemy hath Memphis and Pelusium lost. He sends the valiant Gorgias,